happen, then it has to be happened. Is that right? So when we do this, we have to communicate, we have to bring the excitement of what happened. So we can enjoy it. Is that right? So when you're also teaching, if you can give someone something there, that is what we can see. Or there is something there. So when you are teaching it, you have to be passionate as well. So is that right? So if you go there and you're not very enthusiastic about it, then we can see later. Is it that's possible? All right. So
the first 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It is horrible.
Just chop,
isn't it?
Yeah.
Just chop.
Okay, let's go. Increase the speed a little bit. Okay, faster. Slow down. Keep moving.
Coordinate as Right? So you want to three. I'm gonna try it out. Ready?
For sure.
That's just
one. One.
Back in the last week.
Two counts, four counts, or eight counts. right? Taking away six, because six again goes even, but you need eight. Is it clear? Okay. So when we're doing this again, starting from here, the movement again, the hip and the agility is important. Is that all right? So let's try again. We're going to try that one. Anybody want to demonstrate before we go?
Right here. Demonstrate.
All right. Ready. Slowly. One, two, three, four. Then one, two, three, four. Come. Okay. One, two, three. Again. Go. Now. Two. Set. Hey. Hello. Let's give him a big hand. Okay. So that is it. That is it. We're just going to play the song, and then we're going to do the Olubunmi Fi, Olubunmi Fi, Olubunmi Fi back, which is the music.